This dude is straight spazzing. I keep wanting to run it back. I keep wanting to run it back. But I know y'all are like, bro, we get it. We get it. But I'm hype off this, bro. Watch me get him like Kobe, yeah. Sick with it, no Kobe, yeah. Black clouds break open, yeah. Rain down black roses, yeah. Smell the rose and I'm focused, yeah. The game's cold and I'm frozen, yeah. The lane's closed but I'm bowling, yeah. All mama, no Kobe. Yeah. Recognize my importance. Yeah. Never die, I'm immortal. Recognize my importance. Never doubt I'm immortal. Like, bro, he is not a human being. I got the culture on my shoulders. I see the vultures flying over. Culture vulture, like, is that going over your head? Like, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Russ, back at it again with another video. In today's video, bro, I'm actually kind of confused. I'm excited and confused. I'm confused as though, why is nobody talking about this? So, Lil Wayne, you know, Weezy F Baby, Tunchi, dropped No Ceilings. As we all know, No Ceilings dropped 11 years ago, but it's finally available on major streaming platforms after his feud with, you know, Birdman and the courts and all that stuff was, you know, finally settled. Wayne has been able to put out music more frequently and more freely, and we've seen that with his last project, The Carter, and now just with recent releases and different features and different Wayne content. For the most part, this is the same project that we saw 10 so years ago, but they did remaster a lot of the beats. They went in, redid the drums, blah, 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 blah. He redid some vocals, some verses. But one song in particular that stuck out to me was Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant is one of my favorite Wayne songs. It's a lot of Wayne fans' favorite songs. And due to recent events, the song even holds a more special place in our hearts now because RIP, you know, Kobe, that he's not here with us. In the original song, I'm gonna just link it somewhere up here. I'll put it in the description. I advise you go listen to that song before you listen to, you know, watch this video because it's pretty much the same thing. But Wayne's second verse, bro, he switched it up. He took out the second verse from the old song and just went and added this 2020 flavor on it, and it was honestly super hard. I heard it for the first time today in the car a little bit, had to turn it off, and I had to, you know, come react with y'all and see how bad Wayne really spazzed, because this dude definitely was like, nah, 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 like, I gotta do something different for Kobe, because I'm pretty sure him and Kobe were good friends, and, you know, it's just a tragedy. So, Wayne showing a tribute to Kobe by redoing the song, and I really don't think anybody's talking about this. I don't really think a lot of people care, to be honest. They're just like, oh, the No Ceilings, and it has the same title. It has no indication that it's a new verse, so no one would really know unless you listen to the album all the way through, which I did. This is the last song, but like I said before, if you have not heard the original, go listen to the original. They have Stephen A talking in the beginning, talking about Kobe's scoring and all this different stuff. You know, kind of like a cool little intro. They took all that out. They redid a lot of stuff. But I'm going to just fast forward to the last verse or the second verse so we can hear how bad Wayne snapped on this. And y'all tell me, am I right or am I wrong? Was Wayne like that or was he not like that? So let's get into it. Kobe doing work. 2-4 on my shirt. He the greatest on the court. I'm the greatest on the verse. Like it was my first. Gotta get the clean. Yeah. Do it for Kareem too. So nice, my flow. So, hey! Next ghost theme. Crossover good. I'll turn around jumper. I'll just drive the lane. And dunk on dunkers. You know where it's going. It's going down, yo. This is the lake show. But don't drown, though. I call him King Bryant. Not let the crown show. Watch me get him like Kobe. Yeah. Sick with his no Kobe. Yeah. Black clouds break open. Yeah. Rain down black roses. Yeah. I smell the rose and I'm focused. Yeah. The game's cold and I'm frozen. Yeah. The lanes are closed and I'm bowling. Yeah. Wait, we need to go see. For stuff like this, I definitely do need the lyrics. For a lot of rappers, I do not need lyrics. I usually don't look lyrics up. I'm not gonna look lyrics up right now, but I definitely need to run that back because I did not catch everything he said. Watch me get him like Kobe. Yeah. Sick with his no Kobe. Yeah. Black clouds break open. Yeah. Rain down black roses. Yeah. I smell the roses and I'm focused. Yeah. The game's cold and I'm frozen. Yeah. The lanes are closed but I'm bowling. Yeah. All mine but no Kobe. The lanes are closed but I'm bowling. Well, I don't even know, bro. Like, this dude is just straight spazzing. I keep wanting to run it back. But I know y'all are like, bro, we get it. But I'm hype off this, bro. So I'm going to run it back one more time because I want to hear it. Brian, not let the clown show. Watch me get him like Kobe, Kobe, yeah. Sick with his no Kobe, yeah. Black clouds break open, yeah. Rain down black roses, yeah. Smell the rose and I'm focused, yeah. The game's cold but I'm frozen, yeah. The lane's closed but I'm bowling, yeah. All mine but no Kobe, yeah. Yeah. Never die, I'm immortal. Recognize my importance. Never doubt I'm immortal. Like, bro, he is not a human being. I touch on my shoulder. I got the culture on my shoulders. I see the vultures flying over. Culture vulture, like, is that going over your head? Like, now we marching like we soldiers. Until we walking like we strolling, yeah. Sit the point in my last name, like that day, yeah. You're, put 5 rings on my last name. I skirt cut from my first. On one leg, on my last leg, on the last shot, that's work. No Achilles heel like toe field. It's the last dance like twerk. Hold a gold beat on my chest and gold red tap tatter. This is black entertainment, baby. Yeah. This is black pop status, yeah. Yeah. Two fingers for the mama seat. I'm screaming black mama matters, yeah. Hard goes out to Vanessa and the whole black mama family. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Black Lives Matter fact. That's a matter of fact. Yeah. And he did that. Yeah. That's hard. Let's listen to that little thing he did in bro. That's old Wayne. Y'all don't even know about that. Black Lives Matter. That's a matter of fact. Yeah. Hey! See, that's Owen. That's Owen. Y'all don't even know about that, bro. I don't care what anybody says. This song got me lit. This song got me hyped, bro. Like, I don't know. It's because that original Kobe Bryant, like, I've heard it a million times. Like, for me to hear this song, and the original song is like 5 minutes long. This song is only 2 minutes long. So I'm waiting. Bro, he had like 4 verses on the original song. This one is just the first one. And he just switches up his flow and then just goes, ah, nah, 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 nah. He just starts going crazy. So to me, that shows me that, I don't know, Wayne is never out of touch, bro. Just the song itself, like, bro, you snapped. Like, I don't know, bro. Like, I just was not expecting that. That was a pleasant surprise for me. One of my best friends, Poncho, we did a podcast about him when he passed away. My homie passed away in a car crash. And he was actually the one that showed me Kobe Bryant, like, years ago, bro. Like, in elementary school on an MP3, like... He got it from LimeWire or FrostWire or something. Like, we just used to listen to Wayne, bro. Like, before every other rapper, like, I literally was just listening to Wayne, Lupe Fiasco, T.I. Like, that's the type of rappers I was listening to. Just to hear Wayne throw in some old slang and then use old flows with new flows, I don't know, it just makes me happy. I'm a part of the generation that viewed Kobe as the GOAT. And I also view, like, Wayne as a GOAT. I still don't feel like Wayne is not at the top. I feel like the skill level is still at such a high place that he can't be anywhere other than where he's always been this whole time, which is at the top and a high caliber rapper. And rap is way too easy for Wayne. So don't try to tell me that, oh, he didn't do this and that. Some songs, yeah, I get it. It's cool. But nah, Wayne definitely be spazzing. So y'all got to stop with this. Oh, it's whatever. Like, bro, like, why is nobody talking about this? I'm really confused about that. Like, this is Lil Wayne. I just wanted to bring some light to this because I love Wayne. Wayne spazz. This just made me smile, bro. To be honest, it made me happy. Hopefully it does the same thing to you if you like Kobe, if you like Wayne. That's really all I had to say about it, man. This song is fire. The whole project. Go and listen to the whole project because he redid a lot of songs. He just remastered it. So you might have been like, oh, I heard it way back when, but it's different now. It's a different vibe. And, you know, I feel like it's good to have a refresher and remember, like, yo, this dude is really like that and he's been like that. They earned that place in my heart where anything they do, I gotta check it out. I gotta see what's up. And I gotta, you know what I'm saying? If I rock with it, I gotta tell other people, because that's crazy that these days I gotta think, like, if I put this video out about Wayne, like, are people gonna care about it? Like, it's Wayne, bro. Like, so to me, like, it's Wayne. Just like, it's, I don't know, bro. It's whatever. Music is subjective, but it's Wayne, bro. Anyways, that's all I got to say, guys. Get in the comments. Let me know what you thought about the song. Comment some video ideas down below. Those are always welcome. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, thank you for the support. If you're old, thank you for the support. Keep rocking with me. We got a lot of things, you know what I'm saying, in the works, on the way, always trying to go up. Never be satisfied. Anything you do in life, keep going, you know what I'm saying? Keep grinding and don't stop till you get it. That's all I got to say, guys. It's Russ. I'll see y'all. I'm out.